政府大开精英窄门，计划明年增加2000名医学院录取名额。工作条件首当其冲的南韩医师，从2月中开始串联辞职示威，人数高达9000人，10天来严重冲击医疗量能。政府展开调查，针对不遵守医疗服务法的行为，突袭搜索支持医师变相罢工的韩国医学会，并对前任和现任高层发出搜索和扣押令。
Ministry also announced a public notice of return to work orders to 13 trainee doctors, which stated that their medical license would be revoked for at least 3 months if they did not comply. As the government set the last day of February as the final date for resident doctors to return to duty, administrative and judicial punishment measures are expected to be in place starting Monday. Now, so far, 565 trainee doctors returned, with nearly half of them returning on the last day.
递出辞呈的实习与住院医师表示，当局一下子放宽高达2000名的医学生录取名额，会让能力不足的人也能行医，对病患并不公平。
그리고국민들이원하듯이병원에서전공이나 PA들한테 진료를 받는 게 아니고 제대로 된 전문의들에게 전문가적 소견에 따른 진료를 받을 수 있는 환경을 만들어 달라라고 저희가 요청을 하고 있는 거고
根据南韩法律，未重返工作岗位的医师可能会面临最高1年的行医禁令，情节严重的最高可达3年监禁。医师被判有期徒刑、缓刑者，甚至恐被吊销行医执照。
의대증원을하면새로들어오는친구들이아무나들어오는것같아서정원을맞춰야되니까아무나들어오는것같아서믿음직스럽지못하다뭐이렇게생각합니다
坚守医疗品质，有民众力挺医师辞职，但也有排定开刀的家属担心手术取消导致病情恶化。韩国医学会表示，3号将于首尔举行大规模示威。据南韩媒体报道，预计会有25000人参加，希望迫使政府收回成命，重新评估政策规划。大爱新闻吴桂珍编译。